Just know they will be coming. Today's gonna be like a really natural look, like a no makeup look, because I don't like wearing a lot of eyeshadow or stuff like that on a regular basis, because I feel like that makes my face like more like, how do you say it? like you know how like your pores get full, like I feel like my eyelids get full and like they get heavy, and I just don't like wearing a lot of eyeshadow all the time, so I like to take it down a notch. So today, as you can see, I've already did my eyebrows, and I used the Anastasia Beverly Hills, you know, eyebrow pencil, and with the Anastasia Beverly Hills concealer to conceal them out also in the color 5.0. But today we're gonna go into the palette. Give me one moment. Where you at? Into my Smashbox palette right here, the metallic eye one, this one right here. I also have the other one too, right here. But today we're gonna go into this palette. And we're gonna go into the color, what is it called? Exo Balada. That's what we're gonna take the color. And we're gonna go into with one of my brushes. And we're gonna take it and we're gonna put it into the tear duct right here. And I'm just gonna use this little mirror. Okay, so guys, I have my, what's called it, subscribers Instagram page up now. And I also have all my other social medias. They're gonna be down in the description box with everything else, like all the makeup that I use today, all the brushes, all my social medias and everything. And then I believe that I'm gonna start uploading a video every other Friday, Saturday, because that's normally the days I have off. So, and I also gonna start a vlog channel. I'm gonna leave that in the description box down below too. And I will be uploading a vlog. And I'm trying to do it every 3 days. So that's if I post one on Sunday, I'm gonna post another one on Wednesday. So that's what I'm gonna try to do. But you're gonna put the eyeshadow into your tear duct and just a little up to your under your eyes line and then above also. So you're gonna do that on both sides. Well, I do that on both sides. It's not really a tutorial, I'm just letting you guys know. And then I'm gonna take another one of my brushes. And I'm gonna go into the color. Oh, my mirror, bro. Into the what is this color called? What is it called? Coffee Blossom, that's what it's called. And I'm gonna just take that and put it under my eyelashes down here, just under my eye. Okay. And I don't need a whole lot of this, so I just use it just very partially. Oh.
wrongfully convicted first-degree murder. That's correct.
And then I'm going to take one of my other little brushes and blend it out so I don't use so much of the dark under my eyes. But I want you guys to like seriously use the subscribers page so you guys can give me feedback and let me know what you guys really want to see on the page. So like, I know for my vlog page it's gonna be me, my boyfriend, and my dog. So if you guys like want to see pranks and stuff like that, I can like add pranks onto my channel and stuff like that. That's only if you guys want that, but I believe that I'm gonna start doing pranks with my boyfriend, because we normally do pranks on each other without recording. But yeah, and I also want you guys to like tell me about yourself so I can actually be talking to y'all and not just be talking to the camera, you know what I mean? And I just add just a little bit more to my tear duct, and then we're gonna be done with the eyes. And just a little bit more brown. Okay, so now we're gonna go in and I'm gonna put my lashes on that I got from Tarte, and I'm not really sure which one they are. I just know they're from Tarte. I like them. They're really big and they're really pretty. They are. They're like the bomb. See, like that are bomb. Look at them. You guys see them? What? Okay. And I wonder, like the people that watch me, like the people, like you guys, I want to know, like, are you guys like teenagers, or like you guys are like more of younger kids and stuff like that? I just really can't wait till I get like a whole bunch of y'all so I can really be talking to y'all. Cause I ain't got no friends, so I need some friends. And y'all can be my friends. So we gonna be cool. And I find it best to put my lashes on by taking them and literally putting them on. Just like literally doing that. I feel like that's the best way for me to do them. I feel like if I do like all the other stuff, it's not gonna work for me. So I feel like if I just take it and put it on, it's best for me. Then I just squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. See, I think that's the best way for me to do it. I'm normally faster with it. I just don't know what just happened. It took me a little longer than. Oh, and you guys, we need a name. Because you know how every YouTuber has a name for like their subscribers. And I know mine is just Living Life with Jalissa. So I don't know what I would call you guys. So you can either go to the subscriber page or you can just comment below and stuff like that. And like, you guys can like come up with a name. on you guys' own. And whichever one I like the most is what I'm gonna call you guys. We're gonna be cool. Oh Lord, what am I doing? Ooh. See how fast that one was. Whew, I don't know what was going on. Okay, so now that we're done with that ass and my eyebrows, I'm gonna go ahead and get started with my makeup, my foundation. I already moisturized my face, I already primed my face. Now I need to find all my other stuff. Good life. Okay, so we're gonna go in with my foundation from Ulta in the color 500 Sue. This is the Lancome foundation, the Ulta 24-hour makeup hold. It's a really good foundation. I really like this foundation. It's how do I say? It don't make me look like I'm wearing foundation on me. I feel, you know? And that's just my opinion. But I just take it and I literally just put a little bit on there. And whatever's left on there, I just wipe on my face. And then I just use my brush. I really think this is just a Dollar Tree brush. And I just put it on. And as you can see already, like, look at that coverage. It's a really good coverage. Like, and I have like kind of oily skin, and it does not oil up. It does not get oily on me. It stays matte all day long, and I really love that. If you guys want me to do like a eyebrow tutorial, because I know a lot of people do, and I know like it takes me look a little longer than what I wanted to take me when I do a whole video of me doing my eyebrows and then my makeup too. It takes me a little longer, so I always just take it out. Well, I just never do it on camera, so if you guys want me to do one, you guys just can just tell me in the comments or go to the subscriber page. The page is just for you guys, and if you guys miss out on any videos or any tutorials or anything like that, that will be on that page also. And it will also be me telling you guys on there when I'm uploading and stuff like that also on there. Ooh. My eyes feel watery. Look at that, y'all. Do y'all see this? Okay. Now I'm gonna go in to my just a little bit of bronzer. That's like literally just a little bronzer, nothing else. A little bronzer and highlight, and then we're done, because that's gonna be it. And then just a little bit of lip gloss on my lips. But I'm going to go into my Morphe bronzer palette. It's the bronzer and contour. This is the fabulous one. And then where my brush? Okay, I'm gonna just use my beauty blender and take it and just bronze. I like this bronzer. It's like, I don't know, like quiet. And then like it shocks you after you like blend it in and stuff. I like it. You gotta see, like, you ain't see it at first, and now you see it. Now I'm just gonna take a little and put it on the side, bridge of my side of my nose. And then just blend it in. Just like that. Woo woo! I think we're done. Okay. And now we're going to go into our highlight, baby. I have a whole bunch of highlight. I have a new highlight from Dose of Colors. I've been using it like crazy. When I say crazy, like, look, I'm already at the pan. I hit the pan because I dropped it. But, like, it's so pretty. Like, I'm going to show you a swatch. That's so pretty. And then I also have another one that I want to use today. Where is it? I don't even think it's really a a highlight. I don't think so. I don't think it's a highlight. It might not be. It might be a what's it called? What is it called? What's the word for it, y'all? What is it? It might be a what's the word? What's the word, guys? Eyeshadow. That's what it might be. Jesus, take the wheel! I like it. It's gonna be a highlight. It's gonna be from my little palette right here. It's the 76. 76 makeup palette. It's like a little cheap palette with like eyeshadow, eyebrow, blush, and contour and stuff like that on there. But I'm gonna just go in with all the colors on here. It's gold. It's called Golden Highlights, and I'm gonna just take it. Oh snap! Jesus. Okay. And I'm just move it. Ooh! Ooh, shit! Blend out. Oh, that's too much. Aladdin, it can never be too much highlight. And I always like putting some up here because I feel like I always pose and I always say, oh. And I just put a little bit on my nose. Right here above my lip. And we just gonna try to blend this out real quick with my other side of my beauty blender, because I just felt like that's just a lot right there, and a whole lot. It's just a lot right here. Like, Jesus, that's better. That's so much better. Oh my goodness. Okay, and now we're gonna go in with this one. Oh. To highlight under my eyebrows. I did not do that earlier. And now we're trying to go ahead and finish with our lips. I'm gonna take this little pink one. Just put it on. And that's it.
You told me, say, nah. I just did that the other day. And I just recorded this song saying,
nah. And this lip gloss on my lips tends to get dry. So I'm gonna go in with my rosehip oil from like the beauty supply store, and just put a little bit of that on there too. Oh, Something that y'all don't know yet, but y'all will figure it out, and you can tell in this video right now. I got ADHD. I cannot sit down for nothing. I have to move around. I have to be moving and stuff while I do my makeup, as you can see. Ooh, Jesus. But this is the final look, guys. And I'm gonna take this off now. Ooh.